Hi.
Hi, how are you? You should know that we're recording right now.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
How are you to sit down?
Wait, no, sit in that one. I had it all planned. Okay, now hold on. Okay. Let's move this. Okay, move your bag. Okay.
Don't ask
me. Wait, hold on. Can we close the door? That's Miss Riley. Please, Miss Riley.
Hi.
Okay. All right. Well, move over. Let me get on this set.
Go over the computer over here.
Okay. Here.
Move it over here. Wait, no. Move it over here.
Wait. Hold on. Move your. Watch. Hey. Wait. Where are you going?
Move over here.
With the screen?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Sit down.
Move that camera over here.
Why? I thought it had it in a good spot.
Move that camera over here. Over here.
You want it on the monitor? Like this? Okay, you gotta sit down. Okay, Dev?
Look at it. Dunnev is coming back, Fry.
Yeah, here.
Dunnev is here, Fry.
All right. Well, welcome to episode 2 of Fridays with Devin and Mr. Nesbit. But today's Wednesday. But why are we filming episode 2 today, Devin? Tell our audience why we're doing this today.
YouTube.
Well, why are we making our video today and not on Friday?
Mrs. Nesbit's not going to be here Friday.
Mr. Nesbit won't be here Friday. And what are we concerned about tomorrow?
School.
Why?
School tomorrow.
Why? Why are we concerned about school tomorrow?
It's snowing.
It's going to snow.
It's not going to snow.
You don't think it's going to snow? I think it's going to snow, everybody. The weather people are saying we might get 5 or 6 or even 7 inches of snow.
Low snow.
That's a lot of snow. You know, that's like...
Low snow.
Could be a lot.
Low snow.
Now, Devin, tell the audience what some of your favorite things to do in the snow are.
Just a little snow.
Do you like? You don't like a lot of snow?
Little snow.
Do you like to go out in the snow?
No.
Why not?
Little snow.
Do you like to build snowmen?
Yes.
And go sled riding?
Miss Nesbit's coming back tomorrow.
Make snow angels?
Yes. Miss Nesbit's coming back tomorrow.
She'll be here tomorrow.
I'm not going to be here tomorrow.
Well, why not?
Nesbit's not going to be here tomorrow.
Well, none of us. We might all be gone tomorrow if there's too much snow. Yeah, you kind of fell off the camera here. Come.
On for it.
Right.
Walking on sunshine.
Okay. Yeah, let's see. Now it's music time. For our show today. What song would you like to hear today?
Walking on
Sunshine. Oh, but it's going to snow. How about a snowy song?
Walking on Sunshine.
All right. We're going to play Walking on Sunshine. And do you remember who sings the song?
Yes.
Who is it?
Katrina Wave.
Very good. Katrina and the Waves. There it is. Here we go.
BTH01.
Oh, we got to wait till the commercial. There's a commercial.
BTH01.org.
ORG. Here we go.
Uh-oh. I used to think maybe you know me. Now baby, I'm sure. Hi.
Hi. Have you had a good day?
Yes.
Yeah?
Katrina Wave. Katrina Wave.
That's them.
Katrina Wave.
Yep, that's his singing.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, my God.
Sunshine, walking on sunshine, Now, what is your favorite musical instrument?
School tomorrow.
Looks like our show might be drawing to a close today. Do you have anything else you want to tell our audience today?
Turn it up.
Okay.
Sorry, listen to you. I wrote a day, day,
time to feel good. Hey! All right, man.
Videos on YouTube.
Are you ready to say goodbye to everybody?
Bye-bye. Bye, Devin.
Bye, Devin. Have a good week.
Have a good week.
Be careful in the snow.
No, I'm not going to have a lot of snow.
We'll see. All right. Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye. YouTube.